Yesterday, I showed you a gift that one of my viewers sent in. It's a piñata that's supposed to be me, I think. There it is. It's like looking in a mirror. It is. A terrible mirror. I wasn't sure what to do with it, so I decided to pay it forward. I hung it in front of Clint Eastwood's office because, well, he doesn't like kids on the lawn, so I thought maybe it could scare the kids away. And here's what he did with it when he found it.
Bitch.